Yo, what's poppin'? What's poppin', man? It's your boy Dodo, aka the Hit Brainiac, man, coming at you guys live. So, there was something happened a while back, you know, I don't know if y'all recollect. 2 Chainz was kind of pissed off and mad, you know, old boy didn't release the song, you know, on his official album with him on it. But I suppose that it was... He planned on releasing a remix, apparently. So, I mean, obviously he was going to do something with the track, you know. Honestly, I understand why 2 Chainz would be mad, but I wasn't impressed with the album. So 2 Chainz, you ain't got nothing to be mad about. I'm not the only one that feel that way, you know what I'm saying? So a lot of people weren't too happy with the project. It was all right. It kind of seemed like he wanted to not be a rapper anymore and just become a pop star or a country star or something. I don't even know how to describe this album, like, you know, but if you want to watch my very detailed very detailed review, I'll link it in the video somewhere. It should pop up right over here or over here. Click the card that pops up, check it out, drop a comment, let me know what you guys think. This video is about the remix. It finally leaked this morning. It's on Spotify. You guys can go check it out for yourself. I put the links somewhere in the video. Before we get started, make sure you follow me on my social media at Dozeebo, at Dozeigbo. I shoot music videos. I'm a producer. My brand is called TheHitBrainiac.com. Make sure you go check out my website if you need beats. Holla at me if you're an artist. Let's work, okay? Without further ado, let's check this out. I'm actually excited, man. 2 Chainz is one of my favorite artists, so I'm really looking forward to checking out this track. So let's get it.
Take him to church. I'm talking to Tabernacle. It's the return of the body snatcher. Walking the spot, man, my woman smack.
Oh my God! Hold on. My homie snapping. Hold on. This ain't 2 Chainz. Hold on.
It's the return of the body snatcher. Walking the spot, man, my woman smack.
Pull up in the candy car. Something kind of my girl. I don't even know all everything he said. Let me bump that one more time. Hold up. Hey. Okay. 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 Two Chainz, okay. Imagine throw like girl. Ooh. Whoa, reckless. Ooh. Lioness. Ooh. Okay. God damn, 2 Chainz snapped. Homie snapped, yo. Holy fuck, shit. Let's see. Niggas is saying, I'm reading this shit. I was gonna skip Eminem's part because I thought it would be the same. But niggas is saying M snapped. So let's see. M, let's see. Let's. Ooh, pleasant. Damn. Why can't you be like Macklemore? What? They're trying to compare you to Macklemore? I had to stop it right there. They're trying to compare you to Macklemore? Bruh, is that why you made a pop album
to sound like, I hope not. I hope not, my nigga. I hope not. This nigga said something's gotta give, but we keep coming back for more. Of course we keep coming back for more. You Slim Shady, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You the best white rapper on the planet. You know what I mean? Of course we're gonna wanna hear what you got to say when you open your mouth to talk, nigga. Of course. What do you expect? What do you expect? This is the best song. This remix is the best song on the project. I don't give a fuck what nobody says. You snapped. You saying some real shit. I fuck with it. You snapped. Yo, I'm gonna put the link down in the description for y'all, man. You know what? Let's keep bumping. Fuck it. I'm gonna keep bumping this whole thing. But you snapped, dog. You snapped. Okay. Oh, he dissing everybody. Eminem is dissing everybody on this remix, dog. Oh my God. He said, y'all saw the track list and made your own assumptions. Then the album dropped something, something, something. What? You snapping, bro. Y'all did y'all. And he said, we did our little reactions and made our own. Oh my God. What? You right, though. There's not one thing you said right now that's a lie. Everything you don't say right now is factual. You know what I'm saying? You right, dog. You right. Everything you don't say right now is factual. I'm over here like, goddamn. Yeah, let's sit back down, man. Let's get through the rest of the track. This shit crazy. My nigga's not playing around with nobody this time. He said, fuck y'all. Okay. All right. That's how it's gonna be. That's how you feel, M. That's how you feel, my nigga. That's crazy. That's some crazy shit. I don't even know what to say. I'm just like, God damn, this nigga telling the truth. This nigga snapping. He letting niggas know. He said, what, y'all thought I lost it? Nah. I won't give you that, my nigga. My issues with the album is your instrumentation. Sonically, your shit is whack. The album is whack. I mean, it's you know that, bro. I know you know that, bro. Sonically, the music... The sonically your beats your the instrument selection was straight trash. I don't give a fuck who told you that shit was dope, nigga. The beats, not all of them, but there's probably like one or two. This one doesn't even count. This is like this is probably the best song on the project. And the remix, you should have put this. Nah, you couldn't have put it. You reread the verse because you're talking about some current shit. So that wouldn't have been possible. But. This shit is fire, my nigga. Let's get back to the song. I think your fucking marble is gone. But now it gains every glow, every cadence. Ooh. 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 Ah! I got a headache. Whoa. Whoa. I'm pacing. Oh, this nigga's not playing, dog. This nigga snapping. That's my reaction. My reaction is fucking, what the fuck? We need another fucking project. We need a new project. You gotta go like that. You see that shit right there? You gotta go just like that. We need a project where you're spitting your shit and doing everything you're doing right now just like that. Peace, follow me, bitches.